This is a squat, and this is again to help strengthen the inner knee muscle. The key things are to keep your shins perpendicular to the floor as you squat down. You want to stick your bottom backwards, and you have your hands out in front of you for balance. Away you go. That's good. Keeping your knees in alignment over the middle of your foot. Again, squeezing this inner knee muscle as you squat. You can also do this on a bosun ball or a wobble board.